FNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials up 125, NASDAQ up 51, S&P's up 10. That's all-time highs, folks, right across those indices. If we go take a look at the SPY out here, SPY right now trading at 320.85. We have 45 million shares. You know, yesterday was anemic. We did 48 million. 45 now. That'll do about 65. Still shot volume, but the bottom line is that they're pushing this higher, and I would say that we are in holiday trading, but guess what? You're in holiday trading with the machines taking over, and you can really get some heavy momentum going here. We have 2 days left in this week. No, 1 day left in this week, and of course, we get next Monday and Tuesday. And the way this market's going, the bottom line, you won't have live participants, but you are going to have those machines. And the bottom line is that right now, the momentum, no doubt, is a forward momentum. Notes and bonds. Now, note and bond market, folks, what they did is this. This is pretty cool, man. I mean, we came down, we tested the November 7th downdraft inside the note and bond market. We also tested the strength that was established last Friday. That's where we rejected lower price. And it's tremendously light of volume. So the number that we're talking about is 127.09. And it went right to 127.09. Just rejected it. Volume is 1 million contracts. You're going into 2.7. That's telling me that guess what, man? We're going back topside on notes and bonds. Right now, you have the 10-year yield at 1.90. We hit 1.94 today. If we go over to the TLT to try to get some confirmation that the note and bond market wants to go higher, you have confirmation in the TLT. The TLT is the 20-year plus ETF structure. What the TLT did is that rejected 135.76. We had 19.2 million shares there, and we've done 5.2. So bottom line, higher price, lower yield. And good old gold. Gold, bottom line, catching a bid out here. You're up $5. You have 184,000 contract. Gold trying to get to the higher end of this consolidation that we're in. And that higher end, folks, is the 1489 to 1490. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes of trading coming right back.